moved to London, did a few shows there. That was really fun. And then I was shooting, and then I decided to come for the last day of Milan. And now I'm in Paris, enjoying the week. The clothes are just beautiful. I mean, Martine, I've known her since I started. Like, I've really known her for, you know, years, and she's amazing. She's so talented. What's great about being in Paris is that it can rain all morning, and then, no, I'm serious, and then stop raining, and the sun will come out just in time for me to be walking outside. I don't need sunglasses even. And not to mention, it's just beautiful. There's so much beauty in Paris, and it's so romantic. A lot easier. Structured jacket in my first look. It's kind of like black and red, it's kind of deep red, and it's got a big hood, and it's very structured, lots of volume in the back, and it's really very beautiful. I'm so happy this season. I don't know, I guess it's just, I'm inspired.